Waves of frigid air cascade up from Cholthulzz's wing. The black mausoleum falls away into a deeply frozen tunnel. The enclosed tunnel opens here. The dangerous twists of azure have eternally trapped countless souls. Twists of azure fall behind you as the passages get unimaginably colder. The frozen path to your north climbs steadily. The tunnel ends here in a small cool tunnel. Freezes in the air as you push onward. The southern tunnel is filled with ancient frozen stalactites and ice cubes. Former adventurers lie frozen ahead, their fates another frozen chamber blocks your further. This one feels safe enough for a short rest. Frozen walls cling tightly in this small passageway. The path of ice descends deeper into the mountain below the mausoleum, if that's even where you still are. After a short rise, the tunnel resumes its descent. Chunks of ice break the flow of water in the room. The entrance to Cholthulzz's tower lies before you. Cholthulzz flashes a look of regret before attacking you. Cholthulzz sputters. The tower shatter the crystals as it falls.